couple of criminals came up with a bad idea to try to make some fast cash in Michigan. They backed a stolen SUV into a deli and tried to lasso the ATM. The only problem, it was bolted down. The suspects got away, but empty-handed.